what's up? So it's day one of our trip, and I'm leaving my house right now, and I'm going to pick up my friend so we can get on the road. I just got to my friend's house. That literally took 2 seconds, and there it is, and we will see if she is coming. We'll see you when she is. We are going to Wilmington, North Carolina to meet James Lafferty. Oh my god, I forgot his last name, and I'm going all the way there to meet him. We're meeting James Lafferty, who plays Nathan Scott in One Tree Hill. He's having a movie premiere of another movie that he's in, and we are driving down to do like the meet and greet and just see him and everything. That sounds really fangirly, but we just wanted to make it like a little girls trip because we both love the show and love him, so we're just having fun with it. So I will show you the rest of our trip when it happens.
Take it slow, but it's not typical.
You're still wearing the cross. Huh? I'm dead.
We are going to all of the Tree Hill filming locations. Right now we are at Keith Scott Body Shop. Right out there. It's actually called, what is it called? PAS. Performance Auto Specials. Specialists. But yeah. Brooke Davis's house, and there's Felix's house. Okay, so we are in downtown Wilmington, and we are going to eat right now, and we just found the Thalian Hall.
And that is where the film festival is going to be tomorrow. So yeah, Britton's running. We're trying to find James because we saw this person post a picture of him in town somewhere, so we are on the hunt. And I'm gonna tackle him if I see him. Like, I'm not even kidding.
We are in Hell's Kitchen, also known as the bar. What was it called?
Swingin' Donkey.
The Swingin' Donkey. This is where Taylor works.
Okay.
Yeah, and James danced on that very bar. Oh yeah.
Oh my gosh, there's one of these one things.
If you put under your like it makes it like
a hoop skirt.
Like this.
That's badass.
Oh my gosh, that was this
neck. Looks like a nightgown.
Just got ice cream from, what is it called, Callahan's or Killigan's? Killins.
Is there like a show going on at the River Court?
We think there's a show going on.
You hear?
Because there's music, yeah. I hear it.
It's like African music.
But I got chocolate, peanut butter, and what'd you get, Brent?
Double chocolate fudge.
It's delicious. So we were just walking down the street and somebody just gave us these 2 concert tickets to this charity event, so we are about to go there now. It's at Ziggy's by the Sea, so we're gonna check it out.
Oh no, see you walking around like it's a funeral. Not so serious, girl, why those feet cold? We just getting started, don't you tiptoe, tiptoe.
All the girls on the block knocking at my door.
Peyton's house.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah. Yeah. That's so cool. And us on the road.
That's an angry.
It's like a squirrel.
You might be a little pissed off. I'd go up on the steps.
So, do you want me to, like, get closer?
Oh my god.
How did you get closer from mine, huh?
I did. I was right here.
Lucas's house, which we were here last night, but it was dark and you could not see anything.
Supporters out there watching? No, thank you for watching the movie. And yeah, they gave me a shout and told me that they were gonna make this film, and you know, I read the script, obviously. Well, first of all, I was like, you know, anything you guys do, I'm on board, because that's sort of, I feel like, the relationship that we built over the years making that movie. And and then, you know, I read the script, and it very much.
Many dimes got dollar signs in there. She